is, will the Ministry of Transport announce any updates on the new CEO?
CEO of Prasarana is not appointed by the Ministry of Transport. It's not under my purview. Okay. Prasarana is a Ministry of Finance incorporated company.
But are you aware of this?
I think the questions about anything about the management in terms of the decision made by the board is better than the questions to be asked to the board. Because the decision comes from the board. It's not from the ministry. Okay.
But I want to know,
as I said, I mean, in terms of appointment, it's not the jurisdiction of Ministry of Transport. Prasarana, it is a company under the Ministry of Finance Incorporated, and then any appointment will have to go through the board as well as MOF. Okay. Same, because MHB as well, it's a company under it is a company held by Khazanah. Partly held by Khazanah lah. It is a public listed company, and the board will have to make the decision, and the golden share will be is held by MOF.